Let me chirp these fools.
Juice got weed, Juice got bills, Juice got that work on the corner cutting deals. Juice know you haters that the snitching ain't for real. So Juice got some gang niggas down for the kill. Juice know the feds got surveillance on the field. We never had a job, but we sitting on a meal. We ball out in the club with our niggas staying trill. We never wrote a check, just to make face bills. Our players drinking make us mocker.
But her face was the shocker.
The fans taking pictures of us ballin', but I got him. A 7 foot a hole for his body, we gon' drop him. We always on the grind, we be watching when they watch him. And when they turn their back, it's the flip of cock and block him. Yeah,
the boys got beat, we can ball. Hit the club on the street, we can ball. It'll make me numb. Crack his head with a gun.
Call that a knife? This is a knife.
That's not a knife, that's a spoon.
All right, you win. I see you've played knifey spoony before.
Yeah.
big cup. They say don't drink and sip that lean, but I mix them up. Turned up to the max, real ratchet shit. She mad and she smoking, probably had the bitch. You niggas still getting tips to catch me leaning. Smoke some incredible, feel like I'm dreaming. My crib in Calais like Texas, sipping DJ Screw. Fish full of Bombay, legit can't find no juice.
From the pub. It was in this room that Dr. Charles Fourier took the maid as his mistress. And it was here that he savagely murdered his wife, Sarah, then buried her under the organ's pipes and the reeds. Soon the doctor and maid were married. People say that on their wedding night, the organ began to and increasingly louder and more maddening. Dr. Fourier tried hacking it to pieces. Still, it played on. The next morning, the doctor and his maid were found hanging from two nooses directly over the organ. The official report says guilt drove them insane. But I never believed the official
ha ha ha. Ha ha ha!